Good morning and welcome to another morning video. Today I'm at the beach, my favorite place to relax, and I'd like to invite you to join me for a short meditation. So just find a comfortable seat or a place to lie down. As long as you are able to stay awake, it doesn't matter so much what the position is, as long as you can comfortably sit still and just kind of let go of all control over your body and just kind of come into being. Have you close your eyes? Relax all the muscles of the face, the jaw, the eyelids, the lips. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Listen to the waves crashing on the shore. When you think about it, there are many waves of life. Sometimes they're big, sometimes they're calm and gentle. They are ever coming to us, ever flowing. And we have the choice. Are we going to let them crash us into the shore? Or are we going to surf them as we flow with the waves of life? Let emotions control your actions. It's easy to focus on things that hurt us because we're naturally loving beings. Our true form is pure love. And so when we are focused on wanting to help others, sometimes and really let our emotions take advantage of us. But as divine creators, we have the ability to choose what we want to focus on. Now, habits are hard to break, and most people have habits that hold them back. But if you use your negative emotions as a trigger to show you that you are not in alignment with your true form, you can use your conscious mind to change your subconscious beliefs and your perspective. You can change what you're focusing on, and you can change how you feel. Just think about that for a few minutes. How do you want to feel? What do you want to focus on? If you could choose everything in your life, every detail of your life, what would it look like? Where would you live? What would your relationships be like? What kind of cars would you drive? How many homes would you own? Just take a few minutes. Think about what you would choose for yourself. Let your imagination wander. Now I want you to think about how it would feel to have all the things that you're imagining right now, what would it feel like? What would it feel like to be that version of you that already had them? Would it feel empowering, safe, whole, full of ease and abundance? You don't have to worry anymore. You're in control of your entire life. And it all starts with your decision to choose what to focus on. Decide you want to feel good. Decide you want to be kind to everyone you encounter. Decide you want to make the world a happier place. Breathe in lots of love. And breathe out lots of love. There is infinite abundance here for you. Bring your hands together. Press them gently into the space between your brows. As you gently fold forward, I hope you have an amazing day. Thank you for watching and joining me in helping raise the frequency of the world. Namaste.